Light News in the morning. We are grilling. Okay, here's the deal. We all cooked last week. I think you're the only one besides Patty Harkin who's going to cook tomorrow.
Yep.
That has not done our summer recipes.
That's right.
So
that's right.
Today's your day.
So I hired a guy to cook for me.
Hey,
grill for me.
Glad I could help.
The grill master himself, Scott Sable.
He pays in peanuts.
Yes.
Yeah. But what I'm going to do is we have some turkey ribs on the grill. And Scott Sable's helping me out this morning because he is the grill master. And if you remember, we did a segment with Take 5 a couple of months ago, and the owner brought some turkey ribs in. And I'm like, gosh, man, because I don't eat meat. I don't eat pork or beef or anything. I'm like, man, where did you get these? So he told me that you can get them at GFS, a store in Cleveland Heights. But they actually make these things down in Lima, Ohio.
Oh.
There's a farm down there, and it's not really the rib of the turkey. It's
yeah,
it's more like
the
lambia. It's a shoulder of the turkey.
Those so are that, good size, too.
Yeah, because it's
like,
meaty. Now, what I did was this. You know, you got to start with a marinade. So I started with this thing called liquid smoke.
Oh.
One part liquid smoke, 8 parts water. You put that in there. Then you put your seasoning in there, you know, a little garlic powder, a little black pepper, onion powder, and then some, seasoned salt. You put all that in there, in the marinade.
Okay.
So you marinate it for like, 2 to 4 hours, something like that.
Okay.
So you got to really work at this thing.
Oh,
you marinate it, let the spices get in there. And then after that, you just throw them on the grill. And you really don't have to grill them for that long. And then they get like a golden brown, you can take them off.
This is fast. You said it only took a few minutes on
each
side?
Yeah, usually it takes about maybe 3 minutes on each side, but I think we need to turn up the heat.
I had the heat up real high, and I'm like, oh, I better not. I turned it down, and then I'm cranking it back up again.
Yeah, so we're ready to do that. Now, I got my very own barbecue sauce here.
Did you make that?
The recipe for putting the turkey ribs together, that's on the website, but I don't give out the recipe for this. Because this is my own little concoction here. Yeah, you know, this is a Dawson family thing going on. Try it.
Why is it coming out on three different spouts?
Well, here's a trick. B&M gave me that.
Serious?
You just, I mean, what it tastes like.
Ooh.
Really? You like it?
Yeah.
You serious?
Yes.
Okay. Also, you know, I had to do a side dish. So my wife specializes in baked beans, and she adds her own little touch to it. And the recipe for these are on the website as well. Now, I'm never in the kitchen when she makes those.
Oh,
but
so
she
this
did
is
give us the recipe.
This is a secret.
Yeah. So you may want to dish some of that up.
Laverne, that smells good.
Yeah, yeah. So anyway, once again,
it's almost ready.
Is it ready?
I wanted to check. There's
Let's
one here that might be ready.
You don't really have to cook them because they're kind of like a pre-cooked item. And so the three, let's do this. Let's put a little hot sauce on these bad boys.
Oh, yeah.
Right, go for
gotta
it.
Sauce them up real good.
All right. Don't singe yourself there. Safety first,
so
always.
You brush and I'll sauce.
Wait a minute. That means I get closer,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Well, these beans are great, Wayne.
You like the beans?
Yeah.
Good. Like I said, this is Dawson's special barbecue sauce.
Should we turn the heat down a little bit now that we got the barbecue sauce?
I don't think so, because we
got
to finish it up real good.
All right. All right.
So anyway, I'm hoping you guys can at least taste one before we're done. Okay. I want to kudos to John Yusko, who cleaned the grill. And he's going to probably have to clean it again after this, unfortunately. Mm-hmm. But anyway. So we want the sauce to bake in a little bit or to grill it a little bit, and then we can flip it, and then...
These two right here might be ready
Let's do it.
You want a plate here?
Yeah. I'll flip it. We need to put some sauce on the other side real quick.
Oh, yeah.
So here you go.
More sauce, the better, right?
Who wants the first one?
Is that really from B&M, that sauce?
Well, no, not the sauce. The container.
Oh, the container,
yeah,
right.
This is from B&M. Got about 30 seconds, so...
The sauce.
Let me see. No, the sauce is not from B&M. Here you go. Oh, hello. Be careful.
Get this one, too, a little piece there. I missed that one.
Okay, there you go.
All right.
Let me just kind of put the barbecue sauce on the rest of these bad boys, and you can just fill them in real quick.
Easy.
Do you grill in your soup, by the way? Because it kind of matches everything
here. No, absolutely
not. I mean, kind of just looks like a bowl blend, you know.
I've been known to grill in a tie, but not my soup.
All right.
Really?
Okay, we're not having a lot. You gotta eat one. Why don't you eat one?
Is this? I can eat this one?
Yes. Be careful.
Is this live TV, by the way?
It is live
TV.
Oh,
is it? Okay.
But anyway, for those of you who don't like pork or you don't like beef and all that kind of stuff, the consistency is just like a regular rib. And once again, you can buy this at Take 5. It's on their menu. I think they're one of the only restaurants in town who actually serve. You like it?
Yes.
Okay, Scott, why don't you get one, man?
All right.
I'll do this. This one is yours.
That is really, really good.
Right. Where do you want me to put it?
Just put it right there. That's fine. I'll grab it.
Go over there and get it, man.
All right.
Let me finish doing this. So that's, once again, the recipes... on the website, fox8.com.
It falls right off the bone.
It falls off the bone. It's delicious. It's good. It's healthy alternative to meat.
Oh, wow.
Mix that with some.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then. Mm-hmm.
All right. Now, do I get the seal of approval?
Very lean, yeah. Too.
Very lean.
Very lean, it's, falls
it's,
right
it's,
off.
Absolutely. It's a white meat. Mm-hmm. It's excellent, excellent.
Mm-hmm. Here, put some more of that magic sauce on here.
Yeah, there you go. Banam.
Yeah.
There you go.
Jeez.
Woo. All right, there you go.
Wait, that was awesome.
Seriously?
That was absolutely delicious.
Okay, I'm glad you guys liked it.
What are you cooking tomorrow?
Nothing.
Where's your side dish? We all brought side dishes, too.
The side dishes, I got some baked beans
over there.
Oh, I
didn't see that.
We meant dessert.
Get some. Where's Todd Meany? I told him I got a special turkey rib birthday for him.
Well, he's on his way. We're going to toss things to the break, and we are going to finish this, eat, and what do you want to say to the people at home?
Hey, Fox8.com, get the recipe. Have a good time.
Not for the barbecue sauce, so that's
not for
that's
the barbecue sauce. Do your own thing with the barbecue sauce. That's a personal thing.
All right,
that's a personal.
Personal
right.
Thing.
That's personal.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah,
down.
That's personal. All right. Kenny Crumpton. Hey, Kenny.
Look at the rooms I cooked, Kenny.
Wow.
Got some turkey.